Mamy zdrowie wszystkich mieszkańców Instytutu. Gatunki roślin do produkcji żywności i leków, aha, wszystko produkujecie sami, czy jest dodatkiem GMO? Ciągnowanie. No, niesamowite. Musiałeś gwarancją sukcesu.
You are both fearless and resourceful. In any case, I imagine you'll want to continue looking around.
Oh. I'm good.
Take care, Lulu.
No, dobra.
Dr. Bolton's
gorilla. Mięsa z goryla jeszcze nie jadłaś. I został nam jeszcze jeden dział. Czyli idziemy do pani Li. Do pani Li porozmawiać z nią o bractwie stali. I przy okazji się z nią zapoznać.
Oh, it's you. You're not authorized to be here.
No czekaj! Przychodzę do ciebie.
I've been sent by the Brotherhood's field to find you. You don't gate around the bush, I'll give you that. I knew it was just a matter of time before you people would track me down. I've been looking over my shoulder for almost a decade, waiting for them to send someone like you to kill me.
To nie chcę się zabić.
No, I just want to talk. Fine. Since father trusts you, I'm going to give you the benefit of the doubt. I might not agree with everything he says, but I know he'd never allow harm to come my way. Say what you came here to say, and then leave me alone.
Spoko.
Are you happy here? Oh, are you kidding
Porażka.
Me? I am surrounded by cutting-edge laboratory equipment and some of the greatest minds the world ever known. What does that have to do with why we're talking? The Brotherhood needs your help, Doctor. Needs my help. Why? They seem to have everything under control when I'm out.
Bractwo cię ceni. Na kolanach w objęcia bractwa.
Father trusts me. Socially, he trusts me because you're family. I'm not. I can't just take your word for it. I need more than that. The Brotherhood has always been straight. You're wasting your breath. I'm a scientist, not a soldier. The Brotherhood desired my creations in order to destroy, to take control. I'm not interested in returning to that way of life. What would it take to convince you, all right? I'll play your game. I had a colleague down here, a Dr. Virgil.
Dr. Virgil.
I wanted to help with the investigation, but father had the laboratory seal saying that it was contaminated. The incident never sat right with me. The more I asked about it, the more I felt like father was the
culprit.
If you bring me solid information on what killed him, I'll take it as a favor from the Brotherhood and consider Do we have a deal? I know this may come as a shock, but Dr. Virgil is still alive. I met him myself. No, please. Do you really think a cheap tactic like that is going to work on someone like me? Stop trying to avoid the legwork by lying.
Przyjdź do wody albo zejdź mi z oczu. No dobrze. Właśnie w dziale bionauk.
I've been told to install a quarter chip in it for you. Father's orders. You're to be given full access, with the ability to relay. But given that the relay is the only way to access the Institute, Candy is something of an understatement. In case the significance is lost on you, you'll be the only, if nothing else, it should demonstrate the amount of trust. Speaking of, I trust our discussion.
No dobrze, wykonujemy zadanie dla doktor Lee. Znowu jesteśmy w tym instytucie Virgila. Stan obiektu. Osobisty dziennik, to jest to. Zanieś chyba taśmę doktor Lee. Czyli dobrze, teraz możemy z tego co widzę podróżować sobie bezpiecznie pomiędzy instytutem i powierzchnią. Czyli wpierw przed rozmową z ojcem będziemy musieli udać się do Bractwa Stali i oddać im wszystko. Dobra. Czyli tak jakby się nic nie stało, ale przydałoby się chyba włączyć. Idziemy do pani doktor. Dobrze. Ona jest ostatnia na naszej liście życzeń i zażaleń. Od szanownego Brotherhood of Steel. Czyli... Fajna kantynka. Co macie do żarcia, chłopy? Na sprzedaż? A pocałuj mnie gdzieś. Mięso z goryla, bo tego jeszcze nie jedliśmy. Dobrze, pani doktor, proszę bardzo. Co nam powiesz? Wiem, że moje czyny zostały źle zinterpretowane i ty pewnie nazwał mnie zdrajcą, właśnie dlatego muszę odejść. Mam pewien plan, jeśli wszystko wypali, znaleźć się w bezpiecznym miejscu, tak bezpiecznym, że nawet łowczy mnie nie znajdą.
Dlaczego?
Bractwo nie kłamało.
I became jaded. I thought that the Institute cared, that they wanted to better mankind. I didn't know any twisted way they threw me. But now I realize that you can't trust the people you're working for. And it's all pointless. If they lied about Dr. Virgil, who knows what else they've been lying about? Or what their plans are for my work. I'll make my way back to the Brotherhood. But I'm going to have to do it on my own. I can't take any chances being seen with you. Tell whoever sent you that they've just regained the services of Dr. Madison Lee.
Hello. Zgłosił starszego Maxona. Czy dobrze, mamy porozmawiać z ojcem, tak? Nadzór synków. Ciężki wybór. Dobra. Ale to już chyba w ostatniej części, jak się będziemy spotykać głównego wątku fabularnego Fallout 4. Do usłyszenia.